trick-or-treating tomorrow night. He's going to dress up as a skeleton.